is with us, and a pleasure, because today is the first day that Easy Step Footwear is debuting. They're perfect girls for the office. These are, and they're so comfortable. You can feel that that cushioning when you step into it. Now this is, I'm a 7, so this is a little, just a little snug, but just to give you an idea. But
look, things we do for the love of shoes, right? Well, we put our feet into smaller sizes.
I like what's showing there, you know, just the, all that that buckle detail. I think that's great. And you know what I really like about this? It's not a wide round toe.
No. It's more, it's just a slight baby doll.
Yeah.
And again, genuine really leather stacked teal as well.
Stitched. Okay.
Stitched, the contrast stitches, tons of detail with this shoe.
It's almost detail that you'll find on a purse. They're really
cute. Yeah, this
cute.
Is one, we just
Can
love this. And big buckles are happening again in the marketplace. You'll
Look
see
how,
a lot of big ornamentation.
Right. Look how cute they are.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Aren't they? I mean, and...
I'd wear a pair.
Yeah.
Well, not really, yeah, but...
To each his own.
I said not really.
We just met, so I'm not going to question it. Called Style File, and it's great. We put it all together for you, and we're going to tell you all about that. Have a listen to this. We're going to come back and talk about the Croco Stamp Leather Pump. Watch this. We'll see you right back. And we thank you for joining us. My name is Deborah. We are in the middle of our Easy Step Footwear. We're here with Rick, family business for 35 years, and just going strong. And we're thrilled that we're debuting this line here at the Shopping Channel today. So thank you for joining us. Remember, again, that you can build to ship, too. So if you want to send a gift of... I took my shoes off so that I can try on the shoes.
I thought you took them off to make me look taller.
Well, no.
Okay.
Well, I mean, I'm glad I could help if that's what you wanted. But isn't that nice?
Yeah, they're great.
Isn't that a shop? What are we calling it? The taupe.
And I have underwear in front of me. Perfect.
Welcome to the Shopping Channel.
I love it.
It's your first day.
Thank you.
Now this, again, I would order this size. See, I wasn't lying. See that little cut? I had a pair of shoes on that on, I have the matching one on...